worst grade school shooting in U.S. history. At least 27 dead, 20 children.
Gangs are moving into our neighborhoods and they're targeting students in middle school.
Including the recruitment of children as young as 8 as soldiers and suicide bombers.
At least 20 of those who lost their lives are children.
We are a group trying to make a difference. We've raised all the money to come here ourselves to tell you adults you must change your ways. You are deciding what kind of world we are growing up in. Parents should be able to comfort their children by saying, everything's going to be all right. It's not the end of the world. But I don't think you can say that to us anymore.
Cascades down like a parachute. when you know the truth.